Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Glenda and I'm dedicating this video to my old boss, Robert Rodriguez. Robert, I want to wish you a happy birthday today. And I plan to share three things that I'm grateful for that you taught me while I get ready for my Friday Film Fun movie tonight. I'm dressing as Nancy from the movie I got to work on with you, which is Sin City, A Dame to Kill For. And I'm excited, so I'm going to share the first thing that I'm grateful for. So, Robert, you taught me many, many things, but one of the first things you taught me, which now it's so silly that I didn't know, especially since I love all these 80s classics films, and films today that still use this, and I'm such a film enthusiast and escapist, so it's surprising that I didn't know this before, but I know it now, and I know it because you told me. And that's the William yell. Okay, so thank you for teaching me that. I'm so grateful. And that only made me just a little bit cooler. Okay, I got my makeup done. Before I get to the costume, I want to share the second thing that I'm grateful for, Robert. The cool thing that I learned was that you like to see movies in the fourth row, which is so cool. I actually do it all the time now. Actually, your reason was because you just like to immerse yourself and really enjoy and be a part of all the action and the film, and you're such a film lover and enthusiast like myself. I mean, I'm here dressing up for Friday film movie nights every Friday. So I appreciated that. I thought that was really cool. I love that we both loved movies that way, and now I enjoy movies in the fourth row whenever I go to the theaters now, and I am grateful for that. Thanks, Robert. And now I just want to say my final thing that I am grateful for, Robert, and interesting, it's something that you did for me recently, and that's when I stumbled upon your 10-minute film school. I had seen it before, but it's one of those things where, you know, when you hear something at the right time, it just speaks to you. And at this moment and time in my life, you know, I've chosen to be a stay-at-home mother for years, and now that she's going to school, it's time to take, you know, my pursuits and dreams and take them all forward and grasp them again. And stumbling onto your 10-minute film school helped because it reminded me that I can pick up a camera and make something. And there's a lot of tips in there that I actually use now for home videos when I'm shooting my daughter playing or whatever it is. Things like, you know, be dynamic and move your camera around instead of keeping it static. I love that. It actually creates a cool effect. But it also inspired me to write my short film, and hopefully if all goes well, I'll direct it this year. And not on top of that, even making these YouTube videos, I taught myself to edit them. They may be simple, but it's not easy to do, and I think your video inspired me to just do it and just teach yourself. So I am grateful to you, Robert. I hope that you have the most amazing birthday today. And for anyone watching, if you like this video and if you want to see more stuff like this, then make sure you like and subscribe. And again, happy birthday, Robert.